guys are doing last minute loading.
21st to welcome you to Chicago, where the local time is 2:30 p.m. We hope you enjoy your time here, or wherever your travels take you, and if this is home, welcome home. Please stay comfortably seated until the seatbelt sign is off. You may continue to use and charge your phones and tablets. If you're sitting in the exit row, please don't plug your devices into the outlets. Don't forget to check your seat back pocket and area around your seat to make sure you have all your belongings, and be careful when opening overhead bins. Once we arrive at the gate, we'll be handing you off to our airport team, and they'll be more than happy to answer any questions you might have. At today's gate, we'll be arriving at is C-29. Once again, our arriving gate is C-29. And if you do have any checked luggage, and here in Chicago is your final destination, you'll find your checked luggage at carousel number 11. Once again, carousel number 11. Your feedback is really important to us, so some of you will receive a survey asking you about your experience via email or in the United app. We'd love to know how you enjoyed your flight with us today. From all of us at United and our Star Alliance partners, we enjoyed having you as our guest today in the friendly skies. We hope to see you again soon. It's been our pleasure serving you, and we look forward to seeing you again soon on another United flight. Have a great day. Also, we would like to wish you a very happy Mother's Day, and to all mothers on board, happy Mother's Day as well. Hope you have a wonderful day. Once the fasten seatbelt sign is turned off, please stand clear of the door area to allow your flight attendants to complete important safety duties.